In this video, I'm going to be going over how to change WordPress admin username step by step. Changing your WordPress username is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have your WordPress admin username changed. Let's get started. You'll notice you aren't able to change your username under the user section of WordPress. You'll see it says usernames cannot be changed. Even though it says this, you can still change your WordPress username easily within WordPress. To do this, we're going to use a WordPress plugin. The cool thing about the plugin is after you change your username, you can delete the plugin if you'd like, and it won't affect the username change. Start by hovering over the Plugins tab in the WordPress dashboard. Click Add New. In the search field, type in Easy Username Updater. You'll see the plugin showing here. Click the Install Now button. Click Activate. You'll now be taken to the Plugins page. Next, hover over the Users tab in the left side menu. Click Username Updater. You'll see over to the right Update. Click Update. You can now input your new username. Click the Update Username button. Your username has now been changed in WordPress. If you don't want the plugin anymore, you can delete the plugin and your username change won't be affected. That is my tutorial on how to change WordPress admin username. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.